was very pleased with the performance from our boys. First half especially, we were the better team. And second half, we still hung in there and played some very good football, very entertaining football from both teams. A lot of goals, like the first game. But I'm very proud of our boys for the effort and for keeping going, because you know they have some good quality players and they've showed great character both games against them to have fantastic performances.
The first question is for head coach. Because Sydney FC haven't won since the AFC League start, the Champions League starts. So what would you think about if you think the Australian League more important than the Champions League, or you want to qualify from the Champions League?
No, we still want to qualify for the Champions League. I think you've seen the other game tonight is 2-2. So the group is still alive. So we have two games to go. In every game, we've had opportunities to win the game. So we play Ulsan next game, and we're going to go there with a strong squad to win the game, because I believe that we can still qualify with one win and maybe a draw or two wins. So both are very important, but we will be concentrating on the Champions League next game.
Any question?
See, Adam Lafond won't be a name that's familiar to many people in China, perhaps, but this is a guy who's scored goals for pretty much every club he's played out through the leagues in England. Can you just give us a word about him, what he brings to the team, and about his pretty neat finish?
Yeah, he's a fantastic person, first and foremost, and a fantastic player. Like you said, he's played in England, played in the Premier League, scored goals. Wherever he's gone, he's scored goals. He works extremely hard for our team. And, you know, in the A-League as well, he's scored 16 goals. And he's scoring in the Champions League. So, you know, I'm really excited that we could get him this year. He's been fantastic for our club and the way he's played this year.